today we're gonna focus on making three legs and then the two triangles. So we're gonna use 1-inch square bar and 1/4-inch plate triangles. Nicely on the forged part, and then I'll use a pencil or a scribe to find that hole. And this is our leg that needs this third one here. Just continuing that line all the way around.
The Deadman, I really fell in love with the first one they had made a couple years ago. Not only the pure functionality of it, but also aesthetically, I found it to be quite pleasing.
For a complete workshop list and tooling, please visit centerformetalarts.com. Now located in Johnstown, Pennsylvania, the Center for Metal Arts offers beginner through advanced workshops in topics such as joinery, tool making, and sculpture.